Okay, guys, for our second accessories, we're going to take a look at Fusion bags. Now, you've probably seen these already. There's probably a high certainty that one of your guitar players, or all of them, bass player, etc., or even your keyboard player, has got a Fusion bag. They are renowned for their ingenuity, perhaps I should say. This here is the snare drum bag, which frankly has more pockets and compartments in it than I've ever seen anywhere. It's beautifully made, it's very robust. I would hazard a guess you could probably put it in the bottom of a plane and it would get there nice and safe, and your lovely snare drum will be protected. But I just want to run through a few of the features, if you like, of this particular bag. Now, it's got a carry handle here, so if you want to carry it and walk along with it, you can do. If you need your hands free, then you've got backpack straps here, and if you don't want these, you just unzip this rear compartment and they fold and go inside there. They're out of the way, they're not sort of trailing along the floor as you run to catch your plane. Now let me just set it down on the floor here and open up some of the other compartments. Right, so inside here we've got our snare drum, our beloved snare drum, but of course we're going to need sticks. And there's your stick bag. How cool is that? Looks a bit like a bulletproof vest. If maybe the pub you play in or whatever gets a bit rough, then you could always shelter behind this. You never know. But obviously lots of room for sticks, brushes, keys, lots of Velcro and little compartments. You know, put your damping gel in one of these or whatever. So many pockets. Every time I look at these, I find more things about them. But anyway, so there's your sticks catered for, and it tucks nicely into the back of the bag, and it all zips up nicely. The second section down, I'll just lift this up a little bit. There's a whole raft of spaces, you know, put your wallet or your keys or your iPod in there or whatever, pens, paper, no problem whatsoever. And then there's even another front compartment, and we haven't even got to the drum bit yet. So again, you know, another little pocket, any other little bits and pieces, spares, maybe a spare strap for your pedal, maybe another beater for the pedal, whatever. So there's an abundance of hiding places to put your things very, very securely. Right, oh, there's even another little pocket here on the side. Get some more stuff in there. The other thing is, let me just put it back down on the floor. Now, if you undo the handle, it does reveal the snare drum case. Now, this is where it gets very impressive. Now, depending on the depth of your snare drum, if I just lay this on the floor like that, you'll find, well, when you first get it anyway, you'll find there's a shoulder strap. So if you want to just actually put it over your shoulder, keep both your hands free, you don't want to wear it on your back because you've got something else on your back, then you can do that. Now, my friends, this is some deeply luxurious padding. There's probably at least a good inch of really heavy duty padding just in this top section alone. It also comes with two of these little extra protective pads, if you like, so you can cushion them around the side, maybe around the snare throw or anywhere that's liable maybe to get a bit of a bashing. And as I say, now, depending on the size of your, or the depth of your snare drum, people at Fusion have thought of everything. So here's our nice empty snare drum pouch, but you have a choice of, actually these would double as a cushion as well, wouldn't they? So maybe if you've just taken like a 14x4, then you probably want to use both of these, one on the bottom, one on the top. Put these either side as well, so you're offering lots of protection, no problem. If you have a very deep snare drum, say a 14x6.5 or something, then maybe you might only want to use one of these. But the fact is, you've got the choice and the option. And this is really nice, dense foam that's in here, I have to say. Obviously, Fusion have done a lot of research, and I am massively impressed with this. This is the first Fusion bag that I'm aware of that I've ever opened. And as I say, every time I look at it, I find another pocket or another zip or something that leads me elsewhere. All folds up rather nicely. And there's even a little tag here that pulls out. Put your name and address on it, things like that, if it, in case you lose it, or the, I should say, really, in case the airline loses it. So that's there, and it all with the aid of a little bit of Velcro, suddenly you're ready to go. As I say, backpack, over the shoulder strap, or carry it by hand. So that's the rather wonderful snare drum pack from Fusion. Let's take a look at a couple of other things that they're offering. Okay, now you might be looking for something a little luxurious to cart your sticks around in, along with everything else that you need when you travel, of course. And this is the Beat Pro Bag. And again, it offers you backstrap facility. There's another strap in, nicely tucked away in the back here. Just turn that around so you can see. So you've got backpack facility. Again, it's got an abundance of pockets and protection. Let's take a look at the front. Now down here, there's another little compartment. Again, handy for keeping pens, old bits and pieces, your passport, whatever, your wallet. This would obviously, you could take this on the plane with you, not a problem. Well, I hope so anyway, having said that. But inside, it is the most deluxe stick bag. This will really offer a lot of protection. Again, it features the same inner freestanding, well, not freestanding, but free hanging stick bag that we saw in the earlier bag. Again, all the pockets, no problem with all your bits and pieces. And then in here, there's a few more compartments. And my guess is that you could use this if you're just taking your sticks and you're going off to do a session or you've got to go somewhere. You know, you'll get a few items of clothing in here, you'll get manuscript paper in here, you get all the charts that you need, put your MP3 player, whatever, in here, your camera, your phone. So that's the Beat Pro. That's a really deluxe, if ever there was a deluxe stick bag, that would definitely warrant the title of King of. So this, I forgot to mention earlier, actually, this is all from the Beat series, which appropriately named as we are Beat Keepers. Or Beat Makers. Right, so that's the Beat Pro stick bag. Now I've got two more here. Maybe you don't need anything quite that big. Then you could go for something like this. This is just a single strap, pretty regular stick bag that will hang over your floor tom. And again, you've got your straps so you can hang it over the tension rods or over the floor tom, top of the floor tom legs. Nice big pockets that will accommodate a whole load of sticks, brushes, beaters. Keep a Sharpie or two in here for making notes or if there's a change to the set list. Pockets for keys, any spare bits and pieces that you need. Forgot to mention, there's actually a further two little compartments on the front here. Again, loads of room for stuff. Even more little compartments inside. There's a little clip there for your keys, everything, keep it all handy. So when you've finished your set, pick this up, fold it up, zip it up, and you've got everything that you need. This is the Beat 6 stick bag. So if you're looking for something that's kind of functional in the sense that it's not gonna, you know, you're just doing your regular little gigs down the road or whatever, perfectly adequate. And again, nicely padded, will offer a great deal of protection to your sticks and beaters and brushes and things like that, which of course is vital these days. Okay, this is another stick bag from Fusion in the Beat series. Let me tell you what this is. This is the Beat 12. So I guess the 6 and the 12, that will take 6 pairs of sticks, and this will take 12. But again, even with this, you've got backpack facility. Just the straps come out of there. It's all nicely padded again, very well made, really good heavy duty stitching. You've got a carry handle here. I'm gonna just struggle with it for a minute. But if you just close the Velcro over there, then you know you can quite easily carry that with your hand. Two compartments at the front. Nice bit of padding at the back if you are wearing it as a backpack. And I think that this is sort of breathable material, so you don't end up with a really nice sort of, you know, sweaty back. This will definitely help prevent that. Super sturdy zips on all of these bags. Really, really nice attention to detail. Look at that, that's impressive. As I say, this is the Beat 12 Pro Stick bag. So my guess is you'll get 12 pairs of sticks in there. Actually, you probably get more than that. Lots of pockets, everything's Velcroed. Another couple of things here for your Sharpies or your pen, whatever. As I say, beautifully made, rugged, little carry handle there as well. So yeah, if you're looking for something to keep your sticks warm as the festive season approaches, then there's the Beat 6 and the Beat 12. And we have one more little item, I say little, we have one more item to look at from Fusion. And this is what it is, my friends. And here it is, my friends. This is the Beat 24 Cymbal Bag. And this is a beast and a half, I have to tell you. Again, incredibly well made. The protection out here at the edge, which if you've got this full of cymbals, you're really gonna need, because cymbals will cut through just about everything that's imaginable. But you've got little pockets, so you can start off at the front. Maybe you've got some splashes or a small pair of perhaps auxiliary hi-hats. You've got another compartment just behind it. Again, like if you've got regular or bigger hi-hats, they could go here, or small crashes. And you even get, look at this, look. This is not a winter warmer, my friends. This is serious protection for your cymbals. Really nice, very soft, really will protect your precious metal. And that just sits in there. Right, I mean, I am just kind of discovering things as I go with these bags, I have to tell you. And the more I unzip, the more I get to see. That sounded probably a lot wrong than, it shouldn't have really sounded like that, but you get the picture, right? Lo and behold, another one of these free hanging stick bags, which I think is just an utterly brilliant idea. If you've got all of this and you can get it all in one bag, that's just fantastic. So, yep, you know, you get a good 8, maybe 10 pairs of sticks in there, no problem. That tucks in there. You've got your name and address thing again when the airline mislay it. Carry handle at the top here. Let me just pop this open. So 24 inch cymbals, they're big cymbals. And again, you've got an even bigger version of these lovely, lovely soft sort of woolly fabric that will, you just put a cymbal between each one. And again, this same fabric is repeated on the back, face of the front compartment. And it's even there again on the back compartment as well. So oodles of protection. Now, there might be a bit of a downside to having a great big bag like this, because inevitably it's going to be pretty damn heavy. And if you're my kind of stature, something like a 24 inch cymbal bag is going to be a bit of a struggle. But, and you know this, my friends, it does actually go as a backpack if you want to put it on a backpack, but hey, why truck around with a backpack when you can do this? Ooh, look at that. Simply, it clips onto this fabulous trolley and off you go. One-handed, all of your cymbals, sticks, no problem. Just clips onto this, you just tuck away the backpack straps and it will clip onto the back of this rather handsome and very well made little trolley section. I'm just blown away with all of this Fusion stuff, I have to say. Really, really, they thought of every detail. It's really nicely made. It's gonna be, you know, top price. I would hazard a guess. Oh, let me just spin that round. I actually haven't clipped it properly onto the trolley, but you can see the picture there. You use these straps. There's another set down the bottom here. As I say, you would have tucked these away in the back so they don't hang around or dangle on the floor. But it's just brilliant, absolutely brilliant. You know, and when you are rushing through Terminal 5 at Heathrow to catch the plane and you're late, people will get out of your way. And if they don't, my friends, you will scythe them down like Ben-Hur. So there we are. That's the Beat 24 Cymbal Bag from Fusion. And would make a rather wonderful Christmas present, I would hazard a guess. Oh, I should say festive present. There we are. That's the second one of our reviews in our accessories section.